Hi, Local Search Canada here, and we're going to show you today how to make a blog using WordPress. I've heard that people don't think they have the technical know-how or it's too expensive, but I'm going to show you how to do it in about 3 minutes flat. So, how to make a blog using WordPress. We're going to show you how to join a hosting company, buy a domain, or transfer a domain. One-click WordPress blog setup. Pick a free theme, add your first blog post, upload some images, add additional pages to your website, and as a bonus we're gonna show you some quick SEO tips in WordPress. So first we need a hosting company. I use bluehost.com, up 99.9% of the time, and good price. Get started now is all you click on. You can get a new domain bought through Bluehost, or transfer domain if you already have a domain. And I have dogsite.org already through GoDaddy, so I'm just gonna use that one to build this site quickly, and congratulations, it's gonna work. So I sign up and use Chrome autofill, so boom, it's done just like that, and you are signed up. And next step is just paying. The next step is picking the package. 36 month is the cheapest, $4.95 a month price. Here's some extra domain options. I usually do not pick those, and then you put in your credit card info and you are done, signed up. So you have access to the control panel on Bluehost now, and I'm just gonna click on one button here, which is the install WordPress, and that's basically all you have to do to get the process started. You then get taken to this screen where you click start the install. You'll then pick what domain. I have a couple of domains on this this host account, so I'm gonna pick dogsite.org, the one we just checked, and here's it does a further check to make sure the domain's okay to use. It gives you a warning that there's files on the site, but you just proceed, accept their terms, and it loads up. This actually takes probably about 3 minutes, so I'm gonna jump ahead here, and magically the process is done, but it's probably about 3 minutes. And next you click on the credentials, and this will show you how to log in. Where your site's done, it's officially a blog now. So you just scroll down to the login information. I will highlight the password here, and then I'll click on the admin URL to sign in, which is there, and you click there and you're taken to your sign in for your blog, which, as I said, is officially live now with no data. But so we'll sign in and we'll take a look at what we got here. And this start to finish probably about 3 minutes, so we are cooking. So now we are entering the dashboard for WordPress. This is where all the work is done in WordPress, and we're going to take a look at what the site looks like just out of the box. And this will have the standard theme. And so it's pretty bland, but that is in fact the first blog post that comes with the install. And the first thing we're going to do is look at changing the theme. So you click on appearance, then themes, and it'll take you to the themes that are loaded automatically. I'm going to load up a new one by adding new. I'm in fact going to load up Montezuma, which I've previously loaded. So you search for you click on search, and then type in Montezuma. And I do recommend using this theme. It's free, but it's pretty sweet. Next, you'll be taken to the theme, and here's where you would install it, but I have it installed already. We'll take a look at it. It's 4.5 out of 5 stars, and it really is quite nice. So you go into themes after you've installed it, and next you will activate it by clicking the activate button. At this point the theme is installed, but now you want to customize it. You got to give your site a title. It comes with my blog as the title, so we're calling it Dog Site, and then a tagline. So this goes right underneath Dog Site, so we're gonna call this a blog or tagline dedicated to all things dogs. If you love dogs, this is the site for you. And save and publish, and now that'll be your home page. Let's take a look at it just to see the difference compared to the more bland site that comes preloaded. And it looks pretty good. I mean, there's not much content, but pretty nice overall. Let's go back in the dashboard now and try to add a blog post. So there is already one post that came with the package. It's called Hello World, so we'll just edit that and maybe just add a picture. And you click on Add Media to add a picture, and you'd upload a file or look at the media library. I've already uploaded two pictures of dogs, and we'll just click on this picture and add this white puppy, and there you have it. It's now part of that post, and then click Update, and that's going to update that blog post. And then we're going to add new, show you how to add a new post. And it's pretty simple. Whatever the title of the post is, you put in the top here, and it'll actually populate the URL. So it's important to ensure that the keywords are in your title and in the URL. So this will have a URL that looks good. It'll add some media by clicking Add Media. We're going to click on this good-looking dog here and click Insert in Post, and up pops the dog. We're going to add a little bit of content here. And of course you'll be adding a lot more content, but we're just going to illustrate how this works. I would add tags as well in this, and some SEO type titles and descriptions, but I will show you some tips on that at the end of this video. Click Publish, and this post will be published. It'll be your first post. Next we're going to look at adding a couple of pages. It comes with a page, sample page, and we'll just edit that to create our first page. You can delete it and add a new one if you want, but it exists. So let's change this to our Contact Us page by just changing the title, and I would also change the URL. Click on Edit, change this to Contact-Us, and click OK, and then you can add your information for the contact page. And we'll keep it simple. You would probably want to add a little bit more detail, and maybe some pictures, and possibly a map, or that could come on another page. Google Map, easy to insert, and then click Update. And this Contact Us page is now live. We'll show you how to add a new page, so click on Add New, the top, and we'll create an About Us page, and this will populate with a good URL that will be about us. So no need to edit that. We'll add some media, click on Add Media, click on that puppy again, insert into page, click on that. So this white puppy will show up in this post or page, and we'll add some information. This is what we're about. Click Publish, and that page is now live. So we're going to view the site. This is exciting. So here's the site. I do like the way the featured post shows the images, and it looks really nice. So we have our blog page, and these are the posts that show up on the home page. You can change the site to have a static home page and the blog on another page. Here's the About Us page. I love those menu items. Contact Us. All pretty sweet. I really like the looks of this Montezuma theme, and it's free. Go back to the home page, and we'll take a look at a post. And this is where people can leave comments down below. And overall, love the looks of it. So there you go. You're good to go for WordPress. And if you like this, I'd love a thumbs up at the end of the video. And you can join me on Google Plus by clicking on the Google Plus button. And if you're looking for more videos like this, we would love for you to subscribe. And don't forget to look at the description, because I'll have links to Bluehost, as well as some other links to associated videos to help you with your WordPress site. And thanks for watching. Now, I haven't forgotten that I was going to add some SEO tips at the end. So there's a plugin, and we're going to add new, go to plugins, add new plugin, that is just dynamite for SEO in WordPress, and type in WordPress SEO when you're searching for a plugin, and one of the top ones will be WordPress SEO by Yoast, 4.5 out of 5 stars, and everybody uses this. It's pretty sweet. Click on OK. We'll install that plugin, and then we gotta click on Activate Plugin, and that will activate this WordPress SEO plugin by Yoast, and it is the ultimate. So we'll go into a post and show you what you see. It adds this whole new section on SEO. Those buttons will be green under SEO if it's good. Shows you the title, shows you there's no description. Focus keywords, there's no focus keywords. So let's go into edit a post, and this will just become second nature for you. So down below posts now, there's this new section that shows you all the SEO. It shows you what the title is right now, so not exactly spectacular. But down below here, we have the option to change it. So let's change the title and meta description. And you look up top, and it's changed to something that makes sense. You can click in focus keywords there. Dog site, it shows you how you rank for those words, how you're doing. Click on page analysis. This shows you everything you need to fix on your site to get ranked higher. It couldn't be much sweeter than that. Again, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, love a thumbs up, and please subscribe or join me on Google+. Thanks again.